नमस्ते, हेलो, आई एम शुभम जोशी, आई एम अ स्पिरिचुअल सीकर, अ योगा टीचर, योगा इंस्ट्रक्टर एंड अ मंत्रा हीलर. आई नो मंत्रा हीलिंग. आई प्रैक्टिस मेडिटेशन एंड आई ऑल्सो टीच मेडिटेशन. आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू सीरीज इन विच आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट हाउ टू यूज द पावर ऑफ योर सबकॉन्शियस ब्रेन, हाउ मिस्टिक्स एंड सेजेस यूज देयर सबकॉन्शियस ब्रेन्स पावर एंड मेक देयर ओन डेस्टिनी. Everyone can make their own destiny by using their brain capabilities and the power of your subconscious brain, power of their conscious brain, and also there are power of unconscious brain, and how to evolve your unconscious brain into your subconscious brain, and then how to evolve your subconscious brain into your conscious brain. It's a long procedure. This is the first video, so I will tell you some introduction and few tips about this. First, we are using just 1 to 2%. Most people are using just 1 to 2% consciously their brain's power. 3% maybe 1 to 3% subconsciously, and the rest part is all unconscious brain. So this is the major part, because the human beings, we are evolving by the brain, not by the body. And also we can heal ourselves if our brain capability we will use mostly. If we will use our brains by 50% to 60%, then we can make our own destiny. Everything we can make by our own choices. So, but yes, we need to be a little responsible for this too, because if you have, it's like a knife. If you have knife on your hand, you have to know, you should know how to use this. Otherwise, you can cut your own skin, you can cut your own self. It's like this. And intellectual brain is not like intellectual brain is very minor part of your brain. There are, in yogic practices, there are 64 parts of brain, on which intellectual brain is just a minor part. There are also other parts like chitta, buddhi, subconscious brain, conscious, and other parts. So how to use the power of your subconscious? First technique, I can give you one technique in which you will notice this. Now I don't know till now you notice or not, but from today you can notice this, that anywhere, if you are from the market, you are going your home, you are daily unintentionally just picking the same road, the same way. But there are many ways to go home, but you just pick one home. You go, you start your bike, your bicycle, or just walking, but you take your own just the same way daily. Why? Because your subconscious is functioning like this. Subconscious is already programmed many things. Whenever you are using your toothbrush, you are using your left hand or right hand, whatever you are, left or righty. So, but you can do this consciously. So daily by this, you can use your toothbrush, you can change your hand, you can change the way. If you are going home by 5 times in a day from market or from anywhere, you can choose consciously. First time you are going from this way, second this way, second third. You can change your ways. By this you will evolve. You will make your consciousness from subconsciousness to conscious brain. Secondly, if you are feeling very angry or you are feeling very hungry, so for few minutes, just wait. Just see how happen, because the plate came and you just started eating. No, take some time. That's why there are mantras in Sanskrit, in yogic culture. There are always, we are speaking mantras. Yes, there are for gratitude and there are many things, but also for this, to make our conscious brain into our, make our subconscious brain into our conscious brain. So there are few techniques. I'm going to upload many videos on this. This was just introduction. So you can comment how it was, and keep practicing yoga, keep joyful, keep shining. And for the yoga health benefits, inner transformation, inner healing, you can PM me. Thank you.